previously on Game of Thrones.
Lots of trailers and lots of noise. Oh, no.
My father is planning to make a move against your family. He knows all your weaknesses.
I guess you'll be...
All your plans. Because you have a traitor in your council.
Chat only. I don't know.
He's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing.
We were told we'd be speaking to Lord Tyrion alone.
That's enough, Andros.
Northgrove. That's just some shit story for little kids.
I've heard stories. Old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord knew what he was talking about. I'm part of the free folk. People round here call wildlings.
The free folk.
My true name is Sarah. Flowers.
You're a bastard?
It means a lot to be able to share that with someone.
Generally, I guess, yeah. I don't know.
Someone I can trust.
Nah, you can hear it. Alright.
And if it isn't Elena, Glenmore. You're not still marrying into this wretched family.
Perhaps we'll remain allies after all.
I think the game is... It's alright, it's a little slow, and
it's a long journey to
wish I would have played it apart from Life is Strange. Like, I wish I would have played something in between.
Marine on foot.
Because I think Life is Strange just took out the whole, like...
What?
Story game. Like, I wanted to... I need to have a game where I'm, like, have some action in between, I guess.
If you presume to speak of my dragons, you best choose your words carefully.
The loading sequence seems laggy. He's freezing.
Are you gonna be a good little forester? Learn your lesson and stay down. You can be Lord Roderick, so long as we all know who holds the reins here.
The foresters need to keep their end of the bargain. Take the boy as your ward. Kill him if they give you any trouble.
I never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first, like a pig.
You're quite taken aback that I was playing another one of these. Yeah. It was a little bit of a mistake. This game is definitely better than the last, but... It's hard to stay interested when I'm just play through the other one. Kicked his ass right off that wall. Sparta style. Doom was perfect coming from Life is Strange? Yeah. I wasn't really sure what else to play next. I was still indecisive on what I was going to.
Seems Britt found out too. Now they all see it. What sort of brother you really are.
It wasn't my fault. He attacked me and... And we fought and...
And you threw him clear off the wall.
I did.
You tried to lie about what you did to get here. But we both know you had blood on your hands. But now, you've killed one of your brothers. You'll lose your head for this, Tuttle. You'll be disgraced, dishonored, and burned till there's nothing left of you.
You won't execute me. With Mance Rayder coming... The Night's Watch needs all the men it can get.
Honest men. Loyal men. Not brother killers.
You're getting pretty close to the end of Doom, so... With you now.
Hey, Frostfinger.
Next stream.
I saw what Garrett did to Britt last night.
Tomb Raider will do it? Yeah, I hope so.
I was there. My relief was late, so I stayed behind. I saw everything.
Go on, then.
Yeah, he was there.
Then go on. What did you see, boy?
Garrett's telling the truth. Brit attacked him. Just like he said, Garrett had no choice but to fight back.
There isn't a man at the wall wouldn't sell his own mother for the right price. You two are up to something.
Oh, shit.
Some deal you worked out. Or he's defending you for...
Finn's just being a good brother.
I think...
Can't watch a man die unjustly.
I decide what justice is. Garrett killed a man of the watch. There's a price to be paid for that. Let's go. I knew it was a mistake to make you a ranger.
Rosfinger.
Oh shit.
What's to be done
the
with
crew
him?
Late today?
We're heading to Crustis.
You'll have to find someone else for your expedition.
I'm not sure where everybody's
your
at today.
The man here still has a lot to answer for. Now out of the way, Snow.
Give us a moment.
Then kiss him quick and be done with it.
Garrett, you told me you wouldn't get into it with Brit. What happened? I thought you were smarter than that, Garrett. I thought you were going to be by my side at Craster's.
I'm sorry I let you down, John. I didn't mean for it to come to this.
You gave me your word, Garrett. Now you just have to face the consequences.
But John...
I'm sorry, Garrett. There's nothing more I can do.
We're down a man, so keep your eyes open. Now let's move.
Shit.
Seems even your mother's abandoned you. Won't be alone for long, though. The Axeman will find you soon enough.
Dun dun dun. There must be something in the air here. Your wife just got sick, or is getting sick. Oh yeah, definitely. You don't want to catch that. After you were just sick. Bumping the mic with my glasses. God damn it. Yours is a different type of sick. Yeah, true, but you don't want to get sick again right after you just were feeling like shit. Episode 4, Sons of Winter. Ooh. Sure, you just want to eat normally, damn? Yeah, for sure. Try again tomorrow. Yeah.
Do you know how many men have stood before me with false tales of my dragons? Desperate men, hoping for wealth, protection. Liars, every one of them. And I expect you are no different. You don't want to see what I do to liars.
I wouldn't lie to you. You have my word.
Your word means nothing. Not when it is so easily bought.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Are you frightened? I thought you'd seen a dragon before.
Buffering again? God damn it.
Your reaction says otherwise. Viseron, it's all right.
I'm still getting used to it, that's all.
I'm sure that's it. Would you like to touch him? Go ahead. Unless you are afraid. Of course, a man who has really faced a dragon before may have reason to be afraid. Go on.
Not a good idea, Asher.
pet this dragon.
You're brave, at least.
I don't think he likes me.
You still have a hand, don't you?
Rawr.
You claim you saw Drogon. Give me a reason to believe you. I told you I've heard this story before. I'm going to need more than that.
You're asking for proof.
Will that be a problem?
I have this.
Drogon, how did you get that? What have you done to him? If you've hurt him, hurt him.
Trying to figure out how to whisper you on mobile. Go to the.
Without reason, you must have scared him. He is not some kind of thoughtless beast. He's only a child.
Oh, a child who can breathe fire on whoever he likes.
He wouldn't harm anyone. Not unless he was attacked.
The men who were following us, the Lost Legion, they drew their swords and tried to fight him.
And Drogon defended himself. So we somehow deserve to be burnt alive because your little baby was scared.
Yeah, there's nothing I can do about the whispers, though.
Your tongue is dangerously sharp, sellsword. Why
you gotta go
you
on mobile, you gotta open up chat, then you gotta go to your friends list, then you gotta click on my name, end? And I think you can send me a
you want
whisper
gold?
That way.
A title? My undying gratitude? What do you want from me, Asher Forrester?
I don't want your money. I just need your help.
Help very often means money.
My family is depending on me. I have to find an army.
An army?
If you could spare some of your sellswords. Please, if
I also came here looking for an army.
I told you shut up, not chicken,
because
it is chicken.
With the cries of children and people suffering in chains while their masters profited from their misery. My sellswords will help me free the slaves of Meereen. That is their mission. Your need is not greater than theirs. These are people who have suffered for years without end.
We both want the same thing here. To liberate Meereen, to see you take the
Did
Iron
Did the test
throne,
work? No, I didn't
that's
see any
what I want
whispers.
To.
If you really believe that, you'll understand why I cannot help you.
I didn't
you.
See anything pop up in chat.
There must be something I can do to convince you.
As we speak, my men prepare to enter Meereen. What they are about to do is much bigger than you or I. Bigger than one family back in Westeros. So, unless you think you can storm Meereen and free all the slaves yourself, you have nothing more to offer me, Croft. You may leave. That's
but
it.
Your grace.
See them out.
I faced a dragon and lived. Nothing in Meereen can be worse than that.
How bold of you. You forget that is my dragon you boast of defeating.
I said I survived, nothing more.
And Beskar here, she has a history in Meereen. She could help guide us.
What the hell? Is this true?
Yes. I lived in Meereen for a time. On the eastern side of the city. Fucking bastard.
This is cool. I told
so
you what
you
I wanted anyway.
Them.
Is that what that means?
You'd help the Second Sons. Guide them into Meereen.
I can't, Asher.
This could be our only chance.
Let's do it.
Is that what you're saying?
You're really considering this?
They could prove valuable.
I can only speak for myself. I'll go alone.
She's the one who knows the city. She will accompany you, or you won't be going at all.
Bitch.
I believe that's more than fair. You two will join Croft and his men. Get them into the city, help them liberate Meereen, and I will see that you are rewarded. But your uncle stays here. If I find you've lied or put my men in danger.
I understand.
Good. Croft will get you settled in. It's going to be a long night.
You got 1 minute left already? No!
Back there.
But
we really going into Marine?
Look, I'm sorry it happened this way.
As long as you get your army, right?
Beskar.
Get your armor patched up in here. Extra bedrolls if you need them.
Time does fly.
In a corner where it's always fucking been.
Long time since we had a piss bucket.
I spent 2 years trying to get where I am now. Don't fuck this up for me, Asher.
People will come, you'll see. Oh, I'm sure. They'll stop in a little bit later. I also wear Shred. I don't know where Shred's at. Yeah, he'll probably stop by later. It's all good.
Curse this bloody leg! Hey, it's not your leg that's the problem, Roderick. You've got to be practical. You want to take Griff down next time? You want to stop lying in the mud and letting people walk all over you?
You're speaking to your lord, Sir Roylan.
He can fight his own battles.
You know why he had to stay down.
Even so, it set a precedent.
Look at me, Roylan.
Alright, man, have a good night. I'll be back later. Have a good one. Alright, dude, have a good one. Enjoy the rest of work.
You're gonna give up then?
See you around break time.
There are other ways to fight, my lord. You can't handle a sword like you used to.
Excuse me.
So find another advantage. Surprise your opponent. Do something unexpected.
Like what?
Bite
I'll show you.
Wouldn't expect that, would he?
Come at me. Bring your opponent down to your level. When I attack you, drop down, avoid my blade, and swing at the back of my knees. Wait for me to attack.
Roderick!
What?
Let's try it again.
Why not go fast enough? There we go, we got it.
Ha! Now that's how you do it.
I think you let me. Oh.
My lord.
He like stands up for a second and goes right back to what he's doing.
She insisted on seeing you immediately.
Lady Elena, I hear we're to become sisters.
Talia. Roderick. Can I speak with you? Privately. You remember my little brother?
Quiver! Good gods, you've grown.
You could just call me Arthur now.
Quiver.
I hope you don't mind us coming unannounced. But something's happened. I didn't know what else to do. Maybe this was a bad idea.
I've missed you, Elena.
I've missed you too. Woo! Truth be told,
she liked that.
You're the only one I can turn to. Lord Whitehill paid my father a visit at Rillwater Crossing. He told my father Griff had subdued you and...
And that my sister would make a fine reward.
As if I'm some token to be handed around.
You mean?
He demanded I end our betrothal and marry his son, Griff, instead.
What?
Son of a bitch.
Blood threatened my family. Told my father if he refused,
that's it. That's the last straw.
Slaughtered along with you.
Father acted the damn coward.
He agreed, Roderick. I am to marry Griff Whitehill. That arrogant, pig-eyed prick.
Lena, we're in this together. I won't let this happen.
I knew you'd help. But my father won't listen. I'm not gonna be the bone they throw that howling dog. I'm not gonna be some prize for him to rip open. We have to get rid of him.
Oh shit.
I can't think of any other way. My father won't see reason. Lord Whitehill's made up his mind, and so have I.
Talk like it's as simple as walking up to him and putting a knife in his heart. He's protected by a garrison of his own soldiers.
We have a way around that.
Oh, nice. Archers, huh?
You brought your men.
I command Father's elite guard. These men are trained archers, swordsmen, experts in both ranged and close combat. They're yours, if you'll help us take down Griff.
The whole guard?
20 men. My father still thinks they're aboard a ship bound for the Reach.
Cool.
What do you have to lose, Roderick? Griff has been a nightmare for you and your house.
You can't have any reason to keep him around.
Whitehill still have my little brother. If I hurt Griff, there's no telling what they'll do to Ryan.
I understand your worry, Roderick. I don't want Ryan hurt any more than you do. I know this might sound mad, but it's the only way. Get rid of Griff, and you'll be free to use the guard however you like. You can finally take control of your house again. Please, promise me you'll do this.
You'll be loud.
I love you, Roderick. I don't want Griff. I don't want any of this. Will you help me?
Bump fucking everything right now. God damn it.
You aren't even going to speak to her.
Arthur, would you give us a moment? I know you have to think of your family, but I don't have a choice here, Roderick. The thought of him touching me, calling me his own, I won't live like that.
We don't have to murder Griff. I can use those soldiers another way.
How? I've thought about it, and this is the only way to be sure. What else could you do to stop it? I know it's drastic.
You'll just have to trust me.
I don't know.
Oh, we're trusting.
You know me, Elena.
What other choice do I have? All right. The guard is yours.
Hell
Thank
yeah.
you, Elena.
I just hope that when the time comes, you'll do what must be done.
Oh, I'll kill him.
I guess part of me still hoped that when this was over, we could play hide and seek in the grove again, like we used to.
Hey.
Pretend we're still children. Forget all that's happened these last few years.
I'd like that very much, Elena.
Then you know where to find me.
Elena won't forget that. Yeah, she won't.
I can't believe it's another coronation already. Our kings just get younger and younger.
Tommen's not ready. He's too soft.
Maybe that was the imp's plan.
I wonder if Marjorie Tyrell will be there today.
You mean Queen Marjorie? She was married to Joffrey.
For all
I
of one
she'll marry his brother too. Not to
I
mention Cersei and Jaime.
Shh.
The Lannisters have spies everywhere.
Oh yeah.
What is it, Tom?
Remember that warning you'd heard from Roderick?
About Whitehill's contact. Did you find anything?
Only whispers. But your brother's right. Lord Whitehill.
Shh, shh, shh. He's passing by. We gotta be quiet.
Lord Whitehill is sending a great deal of gold to someone here in King's Landing. He's definitely up to something. Something big. But I don't know what.
Well done, Tom. Did you hear anything else?
Lord Whitehill is surprisingly secretive. The only people I'm even certain he deals with are those ironwood merchants. They'll both be at the feast after Tommen's coronation today.
True, true.
Maybe you can learn something.
I can't go. Marjorie's... She's not exactly happy with me right now. I've been uninvited.
Couldn't Sarah help? Ask her to get you in. She'd do it, right? Don't handmaidens look out for each other?
Oh, I'll figure it out, Tom.
Hey, Harvey. Well, how's it going?
Whatever you decide, do it soon.
It's nearly time.
Just be careful, Lady Mira. King's Landing seems to have it in for you.
Everyone seems to have it in for me right now. You doing good? Good to hear, man. I'm doing pretty good. Just playing some Game of Thrones. We're on episode 4. Still in that cell.
What are you doing out here? There's leftover honey cake in the kitchens.
Have to guard this one. Locked him up in the old storeroom until morning.
You actually never watched Game of Thrones? Yeah, I watched the show and then I decided to play through.
He's not going anywhere.
This game.
Come on. You'll be back before anyone notices.
All right. Maybe just a quick bite. He's likely to freeze to death out here anyway.
It's a pretty good show. You were trying to get into it, but yet to do anything about it, for sure, man. Once you get into it, I think is when you start to get hooked. And then you just can't stop watching it. Alright, what do we got in here? We got a bucket.
Must be the latrine.
Alright.
I'm not sticking around to use it. Onions and crab apples. At least I won't starve to death.
Know a bit of the lore, but that's all. Yeah.
If I ever find
I never
a
read
way
the books or anything. I've just seen the show. We may need that trowel.
It might be useful.
Yeah.
Oh, wood's rotten. This is all bloody useless.
Useless wood.
Probably covered with fleas.
Can't take it.
No one out there. Well, this one looks loose. Garrett!
Is he breaking me out?
What are you doing here?
I heard him talking. You're to be executed in the morning.
What about Finn? He told
them. Nobody believes him, or don't want to. They think he's covering for you. Some are even saying he helped you do it.
I have to get out of here.
That's why I came. I want to help.
You'd be executed.
So you
went
on this part right now?
Why would you want to help me?
I told you my secret.
We're up north.
And you said you were my friend.
At the
well, what kind of friend
wall.
Would I be if I left you to die?
It's
kind of
hard to like fill you in on
so
it if
you
don't know the lore, but
I don't want to hear any complaining. All right, I owe you for this.
If we make it out alive,
well,
basically,
now that you mention it.
We killed another guy who was part of the same
you,
group that we are.
To the North Grove,
and they put us in a
you
cell
can't stay
and
here.
Are deciding what to
I'm
do with us.
I'm leaving Castle Black, but I'd rather not go it alone. So if you're going
so yeah,
north,
we're part of the
I'm
Night's Watch right
you.
Now at the wall. And
I'm not going anywhere
another
this.
Guy that
get out of this bloody storeroom first.
I can try and pick the lock, but I'm not sure it will work. It's rusted a bit inside. I can try, but it may not do any good.
There's a loose stone over here. Can you see it? Yeah.
It's not moving though.
Keep trying. Let me see what I can do.
Oh, I'm not getting out that way.
That's not happening. Let's use the trowel.
Garrett, what are you doing?
Getting out of here.
Side. Chip the top. Chip the bottom.
I can see it.
It's coming loose. I'm gonna try to push it out. You pull, all right?
It's a little bit hard to catch up on.
No one heard that.
4 2-hour, like, we're on the fourth episode, and hey, the other three were 2 hours apiece. So a lot's happened. And we need to go north of the wall. This guy needs to go north of the wall at some point to find the Weirwood Grove. For some reason, to protect it. Don't.
Oh shit! Aren't you two idiots lucky I'm not Frostfinger? Thought you were being sly, eh? I figured you'd try something like this.
Oh, Finn. Am I glad to see you?
I'm the sword in the darkness. Help me a fellow brother keep his head.
You'll need this.
Now, let's go.
You're not coming with us, Finn.
What are you on about? Frostfinger already thinks I'm helping you. What do you think he's gonna do when he hears you've run off with Potato Fucker over here?
Well, he's probably gonna think that you helped us leave.
And I'm good in a fight. You know that.
Yeah, good at starting them anyway.
You'll need another blade at your side. Three's better than two.
Having another ranger along couldn't hurt. Till he stabs you in the back.
Just remember, winter is coming. Exactly. We did get a chance to say that to Jon Snow earlier in the game, which felt pretty good. And he looked at us like condescendingly, like, "Really, you said that?"
There's no turning back now. We're deserters for sure. We're breaking our vows.
I've taken plenty of oaths. Broken plenty.
That too. Running animation though? Yeah.
Words don't mean shit.
There'll be a price on our heads. The vows I said here, I meant them. I was a brother. But the Night's Watch betrayed me. And that's on them.
They know we're gone now.
Oh shit, the deserter bell's ringing. Let's run the fuck out of here.
How fast can you run?
The cave like noise as they're running away. How's it going tonight, Klutz? Oh, I thought the game was froze there for a second. Creepy trees, creepy. What's up, Lorzy? Been good, just bored all day. I had another package of mine not show up on time today. Didn't feel like going to the gym.
Roderick! There you are.
Lady Forrester.
Sometimes you just have those days, man.
It's Griff. He was arguing with the Maester and things got out of hand.
I'm coming.
What do you mean to do? This could be our chance.
He's right. We must hurry before things get violent.
I'll make sure the Maester is safe. That's what matters.
You can do much more than that, Roderick.
That'll be my decision, Arthur.
The rest of my men are still in the Grove. They could be here in minutes.
Well, don't just stand there. Go get them.
Yes, of course.
Have you seen the trailer for Kojima's new game?
And Arthur.
The connector? Yeah, the connector was supposed to show up today.
Listen
and
for my signal.
It just didn't. So
we'll be ready.
I'd still have to use my laptop for my second one so I can read chat.
I'm coming with you.
It's not safe. You should wait for your brother.
I don't care if it isn't safe.
I saw the trailer at E3, but I haven't seen anything else on it. Harvey.
Together then.
That really confusing trailer that didn't make any sense. Oh yeah, the trailer is definitely crazy. It's definitely cool. It just doesn't make much sense. Like, you're like, oh, I wonder what that is. It's mysterious, I like it.
You let that bite faster!
No, I tried.
Oh, we know why Lorzy likes it.
You tried harder for a Forrester.
My lord, please.
I am the only lord who matters here. Roderick!
Help me.
Tell your dog to obey his new master. And while you're at it, Elena Glenmore, what are you doing with him? You're supposed to be marrying
you.
Me.
I'd rather
you haven't seen
dead
it.
Horse.
You watch your bloody tongue, or I'll give you what I'm giving the Maester.
Excuse me?
Let the Maester go, Griff.
Not until he's learned his lesson. He's disobedient. Just like you were, Roderick.
You just shoulder checked my woman?
Before I brought you to heel. So now he's paying the price.
Oh, my hand! I'm sorry.
Don't believe you.
You're not the Lord here, Griff. And I'm tired of you pretending you are. You think I'm fucking pretending? You know what I think?
My brother is ready.
I think you need another lesson in humility.
Well, we'll see who's about to be humiliated.
Just like your maester here. You can watch if you like. Then you'll see who's the man and who's the cripple.
Go ahead. Come at me, Griff.
My fucking pleasure.
Oh, shit. I fucked up.
Oh, what's the cripple up to now, eh? Fancy yourself a warrior? You are nothing, Roderick. Just give up. Not today. Accept it. You're just embarrassing.
Oh, shit.
What the hell is this?
What are your orders?
I'm the only one here who gives the orders. What are you waiting for? Kill anyone that moves!
Oh,
you
sick.
Stand down! You can't do this.
I already have, bitch.
Now then, about humility. Get your hands off me!
Maester, are you all right?
Yes, I think so.
My father will go straight to Roose Bolton. He'll flay you and your sister and your own fucking family! Shut your bloody mouth, Griff! You gonna hurt me? Your friends won't be around forever, Roderick. And when they're gone, I will...
didn't like that, did he? I got another one where that's at.
Is this the man you'd rather have? This
Roderick!
Enough! That's enough! Are you satisfied?
You need to stop.
Oh, shit. No. Delivery company's been upsetting lately. Too much
Roderick,
demand, maybe?
Listen to me!
Fucking... My...
Roderick! No! No, you can't!
Why are you protecting him?
I'm not protecting him. I'm protecting Ryan. When Lud hears of this, don't you realize what they'll do to him? If you kill Griff, Ryan will be the one to suffer.
Griff needs to die, Mother. I won't let it go on like this.
I want him dead, believe me. But not at the cost of Ryan's life. Besides, he may still be useful to us.
It's all right, Roderick.
I'm gonna spit right in his fucking face. There we go.
Confine the White Hills to the cellars. No one gets in or out.
I can't see.
Savagery at its finest,
I
know.
I can't see anything.
Yeah, that's pretty much exactly how I felt when I watched the trailer, Harvey.
You must be sure of it. Not until we want it to. Kill the ravens. All of them.
Oh shit. Killing the ravens so they can't send word to anybody. I like her style. Mama knows best. Yeah, I don't know what's up with delivery companies. It seems like a weird time of year that there would be too much demand for stuff, you know?
Fuck you and your queen.
That's enough! So long as you're in my camp, you will obey my orders. And getting pissed drunk before a mission.
Obey?
You know what kind of shit-brain fool does that? One who wants to fucking die out there! Have you lost your damn mind?
I am not some animal in a cage.
What in the seven bloody hells are you talking about?
I will not let you bark orders at me.
I'm glad to see you two are getting along. Warms the heart.
I'm not the one with the problem. It's him.
Lorzy would have to permit you to post the link.
What the fuck
do
you
know? What are
you
gonna
do? Yeah, you can post the link.
Still think I can't fight?
Or I can...
You fucking bitch!
Oh, there we go. There's the asshole I remember.
Hey, come on, Beska. Leave the poor man
alone. Let go of me before I break your fingers.
Deal with your friend! She'll get us all
you
killed.
You sound scared, Croft.
This is bloody important.
You afraid your mother will spank you?
I will not let you two fuck
this
up.
Are you looking forward to it?
Oops.
Take care of this. Because if she can't hold it together, we're leaving without the both of you.
You think your little thumbcock can take Marine all by itself? I'd never work
that's
with
true,
a bloody
yeah.
show like you
Beska,
anyway.
What the hell is going on?
You gonna lecture me too? Croft doesn't know shit about anything. None of you do.
You can't let him get to you. You're better than that.
It's not just him. You think I give two shits about what Croft has to say?
Oh, we got it that time.
Your fucking uncle is the only reason I'm even here. He told your little dragon queen I would go into Marine with you. You get me burned by a dragon!
It's just a city, Beska!
You don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Be right back, my dudes. Alright, Harpy.
Come on, Asher. Hit me. Oh, if this was a real fight, you'd be dead. You wanna help? Come on! Fight back.
Is this what you want?
Get off me. I can't.
Whatever you your problem is with Marine, you have to get over it.
Get over it.
Or just whisper me the link and
I was a slave.
I can do it late too. Here, I think he said be right back though.
In this fucking city. I was taken from my home when I was only 3 years old. When I was 7, my master threw me in the fighting pit to die.
Mm-hmm.
When my master tired of watching me kill animals for sport, he started sending other children.
Oh, shit.
I butchered every one of them. After a while, I thought the fear was gone. I thought I was used to it.
But you had no choice.
I did. I decided my life was worth saving. But theirs were not.
Pretty sure everybody would make that choice.
We used to play five stones.
Kill or be killed.
We couldn't sleep. When I saw him next, he was in that pit with me. I saw the fear in his eyes. That same fear I felt my first time. And I realized it hadn't left me.
Oh, shit.
I still wanted to live. I wanted it so badly. My master watched as I did it. Smiling. I could have killed him for that fucking smile.
I'm so sorry, Beskar.
I don't want your pity.
You do.
I bought my freedom a long time ago, but I have always hated this place. Hated him. Dezor Zoraza. Because of that man. Marine is a city of dead children. Don't worry about me. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
She's gonna let me down. I'm pretty sure she's gonna let me down. Just like everybody else. Always letting me down.
Mira, I'll meet you inside. What are you doing here?
I have to get in there, Sarah. I know I'm not supposed to.
More girl talk time.
But then you know Lady Marjorie doesn't want to see you. What could be so important?
Norman Reedus? Yeah, I know. That's why I thought you'd seen it before.
Lord Whitehill is up to something. He's conspiring against my family. Because
he's like butt naked in it, and I figured you'd seen it.
And someone in there is helping him.
Look, I can't get you in. Marjorie's already furious with you.
And I'm not really interested in joining you on her bad side.
You're on your own.
Please, Sarah. I know you're probably angry with me, but I need your help.
I don't know.
Please.
Just give her a couple nudges with the elbow.
Fine. But you owe me, understand?
I'm gonna let you die at some point, so I never owe you.
She's with me. We'll stay out of
Well,
trouble.
You said,
I promise.
Oh, that trailer, like you had seen it, so it made sense that you had seen it. And I figured that is why you had seen it, because bam, naked Norman Reedus.
Feels a bit strange to celebrate, doesn't it? Not so long ago, King Joffrey sat in the
Welcome island. Back, Harvey.
Tommen is our king now. Long may he reign.
Sarah! I was worried you'd run off with your friend there.
And what if I did?
I'm not sure I could blame you.
This is Lady Mira Forrester. Mira, Lord Garibald Tarwick.
She's quite lovely. Where have you been hiding her?
You're making her blush. Sorry, Mira. He gets a bit carried away.
You flatter me. Sarah's lovelier than us all.
I won't
forgot to bring my kappa to that comment.
It's quite a feast, isn't it? Just be careful around the wine. Though I hear you don't.
But it was a very wonderful trailer, is it? See? Made sense that you would see it. And Harfy, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it, man.
Goes unnoticed.
Welcome to
drink
the
too much once and you're forever the drunken fool. Talk to the wrong people.
Oh,
and
Lord Tarwick!
Surprise! Thank you for that, man.
What was that about?
Nothing. That subject isn't fit for your delicate ears anyway.
My ears are not delicate.
Of course they are. Look how tiny they are. Little lobes.
Stop it.
What?
I mean it.
Is that how you hit on people? Talk about how little their earlobes are?
I'm sorry, I'm rather thirsty.
Oh, allow me.
No, I can get it myself. Thank you. If you'll excuse me.
She's gonna get it herself.
This reminds me of the tourney at Lannisport. You wouldn't believe them.
You told me this story.
But you would have loved it. We danced all evening, drank wine from our helmets.
That is it!
Drank wine from their helmets,
Andros,
huh?
Andros, you're being ridiculous.
It's a big cup. Eavesdrop all the way from over here.
And why would you ever stop dealing ironwood?
Is there no longer a demand for
it? I can't imagine that would be the case.
No need for such wild speculation. I've simply lost interest. I'm moving on to better things, as they say.
And what would that be?
No. I can see what you're doing. I'm not giving away my secrets just yet.
Oh. Eavesdrop on this crowd.
I heard he was killed right here in the garden.
Well,
we did kill a man right here in this garden.
Wasn't he Lannister?
One of their guard, but still.
Surely they found who did it.
No, they haven't caught him yet. Not for lack of effort, mind you. I hear they've spared no expense.
Well, they've wasted a lot of expenses because I'm standing right here and not killed him. Suspiciously drink and look around.
It is a lot, but I know how to spend it.
Let's go for donuts and coffee now. Well,
Lord Whitehill trusts me.
You're getting more than that after those nice
that's
comments.
That's why I'm the only one he's willing to work with.
Know how to get right into someone's soul with
deal.
That.
How good for you, Andros.
Well, I've got my family to consider.
When's the last time you even saw your wife, Andros?
So it's Big Andros over here that's working for him, huh? Now what's my goal? Score! Yeah.
Lord Andros?
Mira Forrester. Did you come to poke your nose in my
I did.
Business once
I definitely
again?
Did.
You have a nasty habit of doing that.
You're always so livid, Lord Andros. It can't be good for the Constitution.
You think you can mock me? You have no idea what you're up against.
Why don't you tell me then?
You think you and your friend Morgrin scare me?
Who said Morgrin was my friend?
Don't play innocent with me. I know what he's planning.
You can tell him that either you both stay out of my way, or I'll do much worse than drive him out of business.
Oh, shit.
Good day, Lady Mira.
Good day. What's good day mean?
Oh, please, if you'll excuse me. Lady Mira, I'm impressed.
Impressed with what?
That you aren't currently locked in a cell. I trust this means that you
I said good day.
Contract. How did you do it, if I may ask? I wasn't expecting to see you again, if I'm being honest. You must have made quick work of it.
If I tell you how I did it, what's in it for me?
Nothing. But I admire the gall.
I do believe King's Landing is rubbing off on you.
So, what have you been up to?
Enjoying yourself?
I suppose if you're talking to me, you must want something. Don't tell me you just enjoy my company.
When we first met, you were negotiating for Lord Whitehill.
That's right.
But now Lord Andros seems to think he's the only one working for him. So what happened?
It appears that you know most of the story already. I've been pushed out of the Ironwood business.
Oh.
All thanks to my partner. Bloody imbecile. Andros is now Lud Whitehill's exclusive contact in King's Landing. No matter the fact that I introduced them in the first place. That man would be nothing without me.
It appears we have an enemy in common, Lord Morgrin.
I hadn't thought of it that way. Then perhaps you'll have better luck against Andros and his new partner, Lyman Lannister.
He's working with a Lannister?
A third cousin.
Lyman Lannister.
Whatever Andros is up to, he clearly thinks
kind of name is Lud. Kind of name is Lyman.
Rickard, are you done flirting with that handmaiden? We need your opinion here.
Leave him alone.
Please excuse me.
What kind of word is sir?
Oh, excuse
S-E-R.
Me. Lyman Lannister.
Ah, shit.
Yeah,
you startled me. As if I don't already have enough to deal with.
Here, let me help.
That's very kind of you. Thank you. But I'm fine. I just get clumsy sometimes.
All the time. A little creepy.
I'm afraid you have me at a disadvantage, Lady
Mira.
Lady Mira. I'm not used to being approached so boldly.
His facial expressions changed so quick. It's like happy, sad, mad, confused.
I feel a bit out of place.
Horny.
Gatherings like
all
this.
In like a span of like a second.
So, what brings you over here? I'm not the best company, I'm afraid. Or were you headed for the wine and I got in your way?
You look like you could use some company. What are you doing all by yourself?
I don't mind, really. I only came to discuss some business with Lord Andros. I'm told it's rude to leave early.
Oh? What kind of business?
I really shouldn't talk about it. Andros came to me in confidence. You understand? He wouldn't be pleased, I'm sure.
I respect
you guys, I do have better Twitch TV, but not on my laptop.
I'm glad you think so.
So normally I do, but not right this second.
Lyman, what do you think you're doing?
What? Nothing.
You stay away from him.
Andros, we were just talking.
You were just talking to Mira Forrester.
Forrester? I didn't realize.
My lord?
Let me say this.
Zach is terrible, so I got someone else.
As I can. Don't ever meddle in my affairs again.
Lady Marjorie. Lady Marjorie.
Someone without such an over-expressive face? Yeah, no, he's annoying the shit on me.
Lady Mira?
No better Twitch. I honestly just started using it like...
That was quite a scene over there.
A week or two ago. And I regret not using it sooner.
I can handle Lord Andros.
It makes it just look nicer.
It's Lyman I was worried about.
But you
what
also...
Do you mean?
Watch
honestly,
on an iPad, don't you?
That story isn't fit for a maiden's ears. Just be careful around him. All right?
Don't tease me, Lord Tarwick. I'll keep your secret safe.
I suppose I could tell you. If you'll first tell me something about Sarah. Your help could save me a lot of embarrassment.
Ooh.
I'd be very grateful, Lady Mira.
What do you want to know about Sarah?
Sarah Durwell. Interesting name, that. Funny thing is, the last Durwells died off almost 200 years ago. What can you tell me about her family? Something isn't quite right, but I'm not sure. You must understand, I can't court a woman just because I like the way she laughs. I need to know her family, her parentage.
I really couldn't say, my lord.
Spare me the pretense. You know her as well as anyone.
You have to pay. No, you don't.
Now,
no, it's free.
Truth. Please, Lady Mira.
I've met the Durwells when I was at Highgarden.
Oh?
They're a small house these days, but very well regarded.
Ah, right. Well, that's a relief. For a moment,
he's
going to
be embarrassed as shit.
And now, Lord Tarwick, it's your turn.
Right. Lyman Lannister. 10 years ago, Lyman was injured at the tourney at Lannisport. He took a bad fall from his horse, needed milk of the poppy for weeks just to keep from screaming.
Oh.
It's like a browser add-on.
He's never stopped drinking the stuff. Can't stop, actually. He spent all his money trying to get more. The man can't go a day without it.
So that's why he shakes.
You mustn't repeat that, Lady Mira. I shouldn't even know about it. Besides, Lyman suffered enough embarrassment. And every man's entitled to his secrets. He'd be horrified if everyone knew.
I won't tell. I promise.
Good. I'd hate for Lord Andros to trace this back to me.
You learned that from Andros.
The man's mouth is bigger than the Blackwater. Poor Lyman has no idea. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some arrangements to make. Lady Mira?
Ha ha ha. Led to that guy. Eat some food. Yeah, I know exactly what you mean. That's why I like it too, yeah. Because I just started using it like a week or two ago, like I said, and I regret not having it sooner because the black... and gray, like, theme is a lot easier on your eyes when you're looking at Twitch.
Lord Lyman, we really need to talk.
The colors for the chat are a little bit better.
I won't discuss my business with Andros, so please.
Being able to translate people's things by double clicking is pretty
cool.
New emote, more emotes.
You've landed me in enough trouble. Just leave.
Look at you. You're shaking.
It's an old injury.
But there's more to it than that, isn't there?
What are you saying? Either tell me what you want, or go bother someone else. I don't have to stand here and take this.
I know about your situation, Lyman. How you were hurt in Lannisport. How painful that must have been.
You don't know what you're talking about.
It's no wonder you still need milk of the poppy.
No,
I've never...
It can't have been easy.
Yeah, it is a little easier on your eyes.
Andros has been holding that over my head for years.
Then don't let him.
Andros was wrong about you, Lady Mira. You're kind. And you should know what he's... I should warn you. Andros is hiring sellswords. Hundreds of them.
What?
He's building an army for Lord Whitehill, big enough to march against Ironwrath. But Andros is doing it in secret. No one knows.
Except me.
Or at least, he doesn't want anyone to know. I told him I'd keep quiet, but...
That army will destroy my family.
That was his hope, I'm sure, but I... It's only fair that you know, Mira. What you do with it is up to you. But I'd better get my affairs in order.
What did I tell you?
I've had enough of this, Andros. She showed me what you've been doing. I'm done.
Oh, he looks pissed.
Lady Mira, you've just made a very grave error. Very grave indeed. You realize that, I hope.
Don't tell me you're afraid of a handmaiden.
Shit, he's turning red. Like smell bacon.